悲しくて辛い時が流れました。漫画家になりたいという儚い夢はもう諦めなくてはいけないのだろうか。
Hey, it's Genevieve Loh, your flick chick from Today Newspaper. Even if you're not a fan of Japanese geigika, which is also known as dramatic pictures, or have not the slightest clue what it is, there is something quite stirring about Eric Khoo's latest film that it will undoubtedly draw you into Yoshihiro's, Tatsumi's wondrous, dark, and animated world. Tatsumi was a critic's favorite when it competed at the 64th Cannes Film Festival earlier this year in the Uncertain Regard category, and rightly so. Khoo, who himself was an erstwhile comic artist, has always openly revered the Japanese manga artist who is credited with inventing this new genre of alternative comics for adults. And it's evident in how he brings the 75-year-old Tatsumi's work to the silver screen.
将来の約束が何もない19歳の少年のたった一つのエネルギーの元となるものは想像の世界に遊ぶことでした。
Five of Tatsumi's short stories are broken up by his own autobiography, A Drifting Life, which sheds insightful light into the man's career, from his early beginnings as a comic artist in post-war occupied Japan to learning from his own idol Osamu Tezuka. Having the narration carried out by Tatsumi himself for the autobiographical bits only served to up the authenticity, ante, and sincerity of the entire film. The plot is quietly impactful, engaging, and thought-provoking before its intense and bleak subject matter.
これが創作の醍醐味やったんか。知らんかった。
Sure, like any homage to one's hero, it can be argued that the overall treatment may come across unbalanced and biased. But Khoo's restraint is clear, and he's clever to simply let Tatsumi's work speak for itself. So much so that even if one did find that the animation itself was sparse, there is still that strangely powerful pull of Tatsumi's post-apocalyptic, oblique stories and fractured characters. Layered and nuanced enough to entrench far beyond the geigika devotees. This one gets 4 bags of popcorn.
母親の肩を揉んでいる時に被爆したのだ。私は泣きながらシャッターを押していた。